Sometimes I think this world's a simulation. The way that certain things just happen with no explanation. Just like the time I went to go to tell my mom I'm quitting school. She laughed at me and said that this is just an April Fool. Sorry mom, but I'm for real. I'm done with living off a life that's just a big ordeal. I'm way too old for you to beat me. I just want you to treat me like a person with a choice. And now for my decisions, I'm a person with a voice.
Now I'm hitting a wall, and it all comes apart. See a light in the dark, hey! And it's blinding my eyes up. Now I feel like someone's watching me, and someone else is watching them. Hell, I'm sleeping with the enemy, yeah. Acting like they were my friends.
It's never easy on the road. Shut down many times, I've been alone. Cry when fully grown. I'm overloaded with emotions, overwhelming with emotions. And the view that this is just a movie with a crew. I hate when overthinking makes me wanna find a new. Or when the people find a reason just to hate on you. I came with nothing on me, I'll leave with nothing on me. I guess the time that's in between is for the viewing only.
I know where they're hiding, and don't see it light in the dark, and it's blinding my eyes up. Now I feel like someone's watching me, yeah. And someone else is watching them. Hell, I'm sleeping with the enemy, yeah. Acting like they were my friends.
Sleeping with the enemy.
Hey,
that sucks.